I will be doing one of them. I want to congratulate them on this class, this first graduating class of the Humboldt High School. Truly a cause to celebrate. And again, here in Michigan, here in Southeast Michigan, we have to take advantage of every opportunity to celebrate. This is a good one. Not only is this first graduating class coming out, but it's coming out at a time where we're seeing a little uptick within the economy. And a job report that was out today at a federal level, it's a pretty good one. We've been seeing that in Michigan. We've been seeing it amongst ourselves. I just was talking to Joe and heard about his job offer. Congratulations. The key, Joe mentioned that he was hired on the spot at the interview. And again, that's indicative of two things in my mind. It's indicative of the quality of this class, the great individuals, and the great experience that you have with that. And it's also indicative that the employers out there, when they find great individuals, don't even want to take the chance they walk out of the office, that you're getting those type of offers. So again, timing is good. Congratulations on that. You're paving the way also. This is the first cohort class of multi-skilled technician training with it. There's two more cohorts that are coming behind. Just a couple weeks ago, I was had a little ceremony for our designers, helping designers of class that we're running on the automotive design side. That's the 10th cohort that we're running right now with it. And again, that first cohort that came out and paved the way for it, they were expanding the network of the employers and the employees that was out there. That's one thing that I'll ask this class to do, is to stay in touch, keep that network going, stay in touch back here with home, so that we can continue to spread that network and find good jobs for the next cohorts coming through. The rest of this cohort that still has the jobs in front of them, and so on down the road with it. And I congratulate you on all those points with it. As you do get that job, as you do stay out there, again, don't forget about us if you want some more training after home. We'll be checking out some of the certificates and the associate degree programs. Or telling your friends and neighbors about it. Got to get that plug in there. But truly, do stay in touch if you have other thoughts and ideas. As you may know, this program is funded by a grant that we have from the Department of Labor. We've got several other grants also. Sometimes we even get a little bit of flexibility within those grants. So we can respond to ideas coming back from the graduates. We can respond to ideas coming from industry and employers. So again, your input, your connections can make a difference. Make a difference back to how it makes a difference to the community. So again, it takes all of us to continue to grow this community in Southeastern Michigan. I also understand that there are several of the graduates that took the National Career Readiness Certificate. So again, that's something that's optional. Again, I congratulate those that took the test with it. The National Career Readiness Certificate, for those that aren't familiar with it, it's a portable national certificate that will, again, it's another credential to tell employers that you have job-ready skills with that. I particularly want to single out congratulate Joseph Victor and David Miles on taking that for the platinum level certificates of the NCRC. That's the highest possible level available by ACT, a distinction that's only 1/10 of 1% of test takers that get it. Just having this certificate and being able to show an employer is impressive. With it. To have that and be able to say that you're the 1/10 of 1%, wow, again, that's something that sets it apart. Again, congratulations. We have another cohort class that's going to begin this month, so again, that's to tell your friends and neighbors about part of it with that. Helps spread the word about what's going on. Those are all the congratulations and things that I wanted to tell you today. One other one, because you've been working very hard, you deserve a little bit of a night out to. Take these flyers and leave them over by the cake. We're doing a free movie night on February 24th. Put the plug in for that too, Deb.
think Joe didn't mention that you guys don't know is that like 5 minutes before this started, we had an employer call us and say, I want to interview everybody in this class that doesn't have a job. So you have an interview on Tuesday if you aren't already in.
Class. I have only one thing to say. It's a jungle out there. Got a little
number one. Don't step in number two. And also to all the graduates. As you go out into the world, my advice to you is, don't go. Drop out there. Move back with your parents. Let them worry about it.
Back to school.
Oh, okay.
No, I had to take that out.
The grand team would be happy to serve you cake and coffee and water.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for making it a pleasure.
Thank you.